Westowne Building 7, outside clean out, side drive. Getting dizzy. Stand over here, Dev. Hey, right. There you go. Thanks, sir. Much appreciated. So it's clay tile. 6 inch, it looks like. So right here. Turns 2 foot 5 inches in from the clean out. So probably right in the edge of their saw cut. And there's the building connection. No 45, no nothing. There's no.
Back this way?
This way. No, your hole. There you go. So it's 16 feet up. Veers off, looks like, on a 22. Crazy yet. There's that offset change that I was telling them about. And so we're going up like 2 foot and flatten back out. We're definitely inside the building. There's a floor clean out inside that building, probably in an office. There's a sitting right up on its back. Still going, Johnny. I want to make it to that bathroom group where Vance ran from. Then I'll pull it back and. But he said the clean out wasn't holding last night when he called me. Asked if he thought he could make it. And we'll be coming up on here. Some PVC. Must be a bathroom tie-in there. Or another clean out. Oh, I might have put that in years ago. Who knows? Hard to say, man. Considering it all looks pretty good so far. No holes or nothing. Using those wipes, so man. Oh, good Lord, and a lot of them, Devin. Look, that's at 56 feet.
See? Oh, man.
Yeah, that's a lot, dude. Mm-hmm. That's loaded. Yeah, somebody's using those butt wipes and they need to stop. I got through it and broke it up.
And you started on water in it?
Did somebody wash underwear or something? Good God, man.
Diaper?
No, that looks like a washcloth. See it?
Oh, fuck yeah, bitch.
Good night, man. Come on, people. People think everything's a trash can or something. Good Lord. Yeah, go in there, Devin. So, about 57 feet up. So, Devin said, or Vance said that there was a bathroom along over in here somewhere. Run us some water. Give me some flushes. Yes, sir.
57 feet.
So I'm TVing from the outside clean out and the saw cut mark back up to the building. So it's all 6-inch, no holes, no breaks, no offsets. I don't know what you were tying up on. I'm up at 57 feet, 8 inches upstream into the building. Somebody's been flushing washcloths. Oh no, this isn't a white, this is a full on washcloth or two. Yep. But I don't see what in the world you were hanging up on. Especially if you were running, you know, going downstream. Because you do have that change of direction, that change of elevation. Yep. That are about, I don't know, a foot apart from each other, give or take. But I don't know what you were, I don't know what you were hitting. Yep. Uh-huh. Really? Interesting. Yep.
55 feet, there's a washcloth.
Yeah.
Nope, it's definitely washcloth for sure. Yeah. Oh, they're up in KCK. The phone place. Changing those diaphragms, maybe somebody put a 1 gallon urinal in there or something.
Really? Change it over to a 3.5. Do you have any 2.4s?
may have to go get some, Vance, because I was going to say, if you've got a, if you have a 2.4, brother, you could try it. No, that trick don't apply no more. Yeah, dude, it's just... Yeah, there's just a pile of washcloths stuck up in here. Huh, that's weird. Alright, dude. Well, I'll let you know. Later. Well, wherever you're at, you're not to me, Devin. You must be downstream of where I'm at. So, I'm not seeing any water passing me right now. Go up further. Keep me on the horn. We may wind up jetting this real quick, Devin, if I don't see... I haven't seen any of your water come by me. So it makes me wonder if that PVC that I was sitting, it wasn't where you're at right now. I think I got your flush, I'm not sure. If you can hit that stool, hit it again, D. Yep, that's definitely your water, brother. Yep, just keep running that water, dude. Keep flushing. Now just keep flushing. You're pushing that load to me. Keep flushing, big guy. But yeah, just keep flushing, dude. No, and there's actually washcloths. Oh no, this is definitely cotton. Flush it again, Devin. And you're not moving it. It's... No. You got the paper, but... The washcloth's getting hung. Yeah, right now it is. Come on back out. are washcloths. Lots of them. Up here at Westowne Building 7. I'm getting ready to string Jenner hose right now and see if I can't pull them out. How long have these guys been here a while, Dave, or no? Because they're acting like they don't know anything about it. And I'm like, yeah, is what one of the girls was telling my guy. Oh, no, these are full-on washcloths, David. Counted, I think one or two passed by the camera along with some wipes, but the actual cotton washcloths or rags, whatever they are, they should look like washcloths. They are not, sir. They are not passing by. they're just sitting there, my friend. Yes, sir. That they are. And I've never had any problems with this building at all, Dave. Just my sleep center. It's kind of hard to tell because of where they're laying at. Juice at my head. So I will work on this and see what happens. The stuff you give me, David, I swear. No, you didn't. I'll give you that. Yeah. Yeah, no doubt, right? Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yes, sir. All right, sir. Well, I'll let you know. much water in there, man.
I can't tell if I'm hitting that damn clean out. There's my hose. Yep, I think I sure was. Shut that water off, Devin. Just shut that ball valve off. I need to make sure I'm past that. I think I am. Alright, fire it back up again. Be gentle with her. Hold on to that string. Don't rely on that handle, dude. It already popped on me once. Give her a good tug. Good. We need my magic touch.